get this thing going, the thing called Honey.
Just like Mama did, Golden Crust just makes me sigh.
So take the butter and honey all over it, take it over Mom and I.
Yeah, honey and Mom's dancing in the kitchen, such a linoleum skip and slide.
Honey getting down, everything is twitching.
Life's just better with honey at my celebrate tonight. come sing and dance and celebrate the time for things like so come celebrate a world of beauty with healthy living things. The air that does not burn your eyes, the rain that does not sting, oceans free of oil spills and beaches free of sludge, food not grown with poisons and instead with care and love. So come celebrate, tonight. Come sing and dance and celebrate and time with things right. And so come celebrate a world of peacefulness, but the work is done by noon, cause the chores get shared by everyone. The world belongs to you, and where no one makes a profit, causing other people pain. Some folks say that's crazy, who's to say that they're sane? Come celebrate, tonight. Come sing and dance, celebrate that
city, hoping he can, make his fortune, but he stumbles upon a keg of whiskey, and to paraphrase W.C. Fields, he continued stumbling for several years afterwards.
If I asked him, I could reach to the stars, I'd flip it over, capture your heart, but it's my job to hold open doors for you to walk. From the limo and the lobby and the elevator, sometimes carrying bags to your floor, but mostly just shining windows and brass. These city folks don't let you ever relax. You got the penthouse and I got the chores. Yeah, I'm the king of the big double doors. Now if I had a wheel and an inclined plane, a pulley and a wedge to get into your brain, then you might finally learn my name. But I'm not sure we speak the same tongue. I'm getting older and you're still too young for me. You drink crystal from a fluted glass. I'm sneaking vodka when I go to the can. I keep the second flask deep in the drawer. Yeah, I'm the king of the big double doors. If I could change what I've been drinking, maybe I could change my fate. Those TV ads I've seen your tell me that's what was it.
those six simple machines. Now they go back to antiquity. They're the leather, the wheel, and the inclined plane. The pulley, the wedge, and the screw. Well, anyway, being made with a new chaperone. His shoes cost more than some cars that I've owned. The actual number six, he was spinning for you. And I chose the wedge, making way for a screw. Yeah, sometimes I wish I could do something more.
This is a bad boy song. It's called Come to Bed. It's like, well,
close your eyes and lay your head next to mine. Won't you come to bed?
Come to bed.
Yeah.
Please put your hands together for J.C. Trevelyan.
Thank you very much. Thank you. For my next number, I'd like to start off with, well, this one's called Drinking to Forget, and you may have thunk that you heard it before, but it's changed. These songs evolve, and so even from the sheet that I gave you, gave Bill, has changed since then. So, because we're going for perfection here. So. Okay, so here we go. Can't remember why I started drinking to forget, which makes me then, I guess, a bona fide success. Unless, of course, I stop and it all comes back to me yet. There's got to be a reason I've been drinking to forget. Did a deal that I was counting on dry up and disappear? Did I blow an opportunity to advance in my career? So much for seeking solace in oblivion's embrace. It only brings more questions to be chosen not to face. I can't explain this motel room or mini kitchenette. Overthinking's an impediment to drinking to forget. Discover a discrepancy that might come up and come around. Are there warrants out for my arrest? Am I finished in this town? I get the nagging feeling there was someone else involved. Just who that someone could have been. It's a woman that I wish I'd never met. I can't remember why I started drinking to forget. What got me in the state I'm in, still a blur. A red eye from Nevada, I'm not sure. Lose a major wager and incur a crushing debt that I've no way to pay. Or was that yesterday? Why have I so surrendered to my inner space cadet? I can't remember why I started drinking to forget. Was the chickens coming home? Or a bolt out of the blue, just a cruel and likely twist of fate. Did I get a bad review? Did I possibly back over my cranky neighbor's pet? Did I stumble on a crime scene? Did I eat? Did I bet? I could be in big trouble, but I tell you what I think. If you forget to drink, if you drink, do forget. It's better than if you forget to drink. That's what statistics show, and you can put that down in me.
Mess that one up. Thank you.
I can't hear you. I've got a plug in my ear.